So this is this is the cryobotic software that we are using to help do flight maneuver recognition.
Adam Ha is the lead F-15E flight test engineer.
Green is good, orange is okay, and then red is out of parameters.
He's showing us how artificial intelligence software analyzed a simulated flight. The tests are in its infancy, but once fully rolled out, this squadron says it will change the game for combat training at Air Force bases across the country.
We want to